So LeBron manages to beat the buzzer in 2.2 seconds. And the Thunder inbound the ball. Give it to Rafer Alston. And Alston, from his own three-point line, gives it a heave and bobbles around and goes in.